Oh, the day that I came home from Afghanistan, wow, that was something.
While I was in Iraq, I was already looking for jobs. I was already working on my resume, my cover letters.
I got a newspaper, combing websites, looking for jobs.
My pride used to get the best of me. I go, I'm a worker. I will work. I don't care what it is, I'm going to work.
Roughly, there are more Iraq and Afghanistan veterans that are unemployed than there have ever been service members serving in Iraq at one time.
Get your foot in the door, and I guarantee you, the soldier's going to excel. It's in their instinct to do that.